Good morning, second graders. Today our topic is echo art. Before starting it, you can see a beautiful floral pattern here, flower, vine, and the leaves. So we are going to create this. Before starting it, I want to say you, what is echo art? Echo art is the art where the repeated patterns will be there. You can see the object, which is a flower. Leaves and the vines, their repeated patterns are visible on the whole page. So hope you all enjoy that art form. Make a border. I have set my page vertically. So you can you are going to work, children, according to you are going to use scale for making a border. Date, write today's date. So let's start making it without making it further delay. So I'm taking a ball from the kitchen, normal size, keeping it in the middle and making a circle. You are going to make it, children, with the pencil, not with the marker. And after making it circle, inside one circle, into the center and one more. After that, you are going to make the petals all the side, however you like the flower. So I'm making it in such a way. My petals are done. So I'm taking the vines from the center here. Two lines, making one slanting line here and one here for the leaves. Making the leaves, I'm making a U shape, and on the top I'm making a letter V. Easy? One line and two line. Same letter U on the top, V shape, and just making it like that. So make it ready, and afterwards we will start making the echo pattern all the surrounding. Before starting it, kindly erase the circle. Now we don't need the circle part here, so we are going to erase the circle. Yes, after erasing the circle from outside, we are going to make the same repeated pattern as we can see in the flower. All the side, that's called echo lines, which we are creating. And like you can see, there is no gap here much, so I'm taking the pattern like this. You can take the different type of flowers, children. Here I have taken a leafy kind of flower, but as here there's no space, so I'm not taking it in, and from here itself I'm taking it outside. Now the next one, from here I'm taking and joining it this side. Here I have a space, so I'm taking it in. Same way, I'll start by this way, making the same pattern of the leaf as it is. We have started the flower. Rather than taking a flower, you can take a picture of a star, of a moon, of a sun, and can go with this echo art technique. It's beautiful, children. It will develop your observation skill, your artistic skill, and it will be giving you a good command on the drawing of on lines. As you can see, we are making the repeated patterns of the flowers. So here there is no gap, so I'm feeling it like this here, and like this. The same way, how the space is left over, my echo art with the flower is done, children. Now, what I'm going to do, you are going to do this with the pencil. and after doing it with pencil, you are going to trace it with a black sketch pen and erase all the pencil line neatly with the eraser. Then we are going to fill the color. Color combinations of your choice, you can fill it or you can fill it in this way. You can use the red, yellow, green, blue pattern. I have used a blue, green color and purple color here. You can use the same. Hope you enjoyed the Echo Art, children, and create many more like that. Using an object, you can draw a fish in the middle and you can make the same repeated pattern, same repeated lines, all the surrounding of the object. That's called Echo Art. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a nice day, children.